I welcome you to my channel Learn with Pharmacy. In today's video we are going to see electrophilic substitution reaction with mechanism and its 5 example of electrophilic substitution reaction. Before starting video, subscribe and press notification bell for regular updates. So, what is electrophilic substitution reaction? An electrophile reacts with an aromatic ring and substitutes for one of the hydrogen. In simple words, when any electrophile replace any hydrogen from high benzene and attach there, then the compound formed is known as electrophilic substitution reaction. So, what is reaction? When benzene with any electrophile, that is A plus any atom with positive charge, replaces any one hydrogen atom from benzene and get attached with that hydrogen atom, then the new compound get forms, that is known as electrophilic substitution reaction. So, now we will see its mechanism. In these mechanism, benzene donated 2 pi electrons to A plus, then for some time the stability, that means aromaticity, was disturbed, then it has again taken 2 electrons and completed aromaticity. And the positive charge is carbonation, which is resonance stabilized, and positive charge is delocalized. There are 5 examples of it, we will see them in detail. First is sulfonation. It is carried out by the reaction of benzene with concentrated sulfuric acid. So, the reaction is. Benzene is treated with concentrated H2SO4 in presence of H2SO4. So, in this reaction H2SO4 breaks into O- and SO3H+. So, the product obtained will be sulfobenzene, and 1H is taken from the benzene, and from H2SO4 O- is taken, it becomes H2O. Second reaction is nitration. These reaction is carried out by reacting benzene with a mixture of concentrated HNO3 plus concentrated H2SO4, which is also known as nitrating mixture. So, in this reaction, benzene in presence of concentrated H2SO4 or HNO3, then HNO3 breaks into O- and NO2+, then product obtained will be nitrobenzene, and O- and 1H form benzene will become H2O. Third reaction is halogenation. It is generally carried out at low temperature in absence of sunlight and in presence of Lewis acids like aluminium chloride as a catalyst. So, in the reaction, benzene reacted with Cl2 in presence of AlCl3 or CHCl2, so product will be chlorobenzene, and 1Cl plus H will become HCl. Fourth is Friedel-Crafts alkylation. This reaction is useful in the preparation of alkyl substituted benzene by the reaction between benzene and a suitable alkyl halide by using Lewis acid catalyst like AlCl3, and it may be FeCl3. So, reaction is. Benzene is reacted with methyl iodide in presence of AlCl3, so CH3I will break into CH3 plus and I- so product will be toluene, and I- and 1H from benzene will become high. Last reaction is Friedel-Crafts acylation. This method is useful in the preparation of aromatic ketones. Benzene and other arenes reacts with acid chlorides on acid anhydrides in presence of anhydrous AlCl3 to form aromatic ketones. So, the reaction will be as follow. Benzene reacted with acyl chloride in presence of AlCl3, so acyl chloride breaks into CH3C double bond O plus and Cl minus. So, product will be acyl benzene, and 1 hydrogen atom from benzene and Cl- will become HCl. Friedel-Crafts acylation is electrophilic substitution reaction. Therefore, there should be generation of electrophile which will substituted in one of the hydrogen atom in the benzene ring. These all 5 reaction are electrophilic substitution reaction. Here is the end our topic. Like, subscribe, and press the notification bell for latest update. Don't forget to comment how interesting video was.